Hello, it's Jang here, and I has a box. Specifically, I has a zero box number 7. There's a problem with this box, though. It's closed. Well, that's okay. I has a knife. And this knife has a blade that's made with metal from the barrel of a German Leopard tank. No kidding. A German Leopard tank was turned into a knife. To quote a very famous quote from the game Halo 3, tank beats everything, even a box. You can't keep a box closed from me, and you can't keep this bubble wrap over here either. All right, so we got inside of here. This is a box, inside of a box. I was not expecting to get this box. I really don't think I was expecting this at all. Right on, it's still boxed. Old B-Wing from the old days of Star Wars when it says we're really, really blocky. So I start to run out of new stuff to review once again. I have something else old. This is a base plate. This is an instruction sheet for a set that goes with that base plate. This is the bag of parts to go with that base plate and that instruction sheet to build a set. This will all get thrown into a big old hydrogen peroxide bath for about a week because some of these white pieces are rather orange, tan. That's just tan. But I got this to compare to the new fire station because this was right from the heyday of Lego when they were doing stuff really good. Still had some of that 80s flair, but they're bringing in some newer 90s parts. And this was from 94, before they went into their downfall, before they started doing some really funky stuff and using lots of large pieces and stuff. So this should be a pretty fair compare, a very fair comparison, in fact, to the most recent fire station for 2016, similar vehicles, similar overall layout and everything, so that'll be interesting to check out. Old Technic, just a small Technic set, motorcycle, street bike, yeah, super bike maybe. All of this is from Bricklink, by the way. Bricklink. You get Bricklink stuff by going to Bricklink and buying from Bricklink. Droid Escape, hello. This is from 2001. New Droid Escape set coming out in the United States, hopefully one of these days. It was supposed to be out by now, but it's not out yet. But once that is released, I will be able to compare it to this as well, eventually, another comparison. It's nice to do comparison videos of new to old stuff. And the rest of the stuff in this box, unfortunately, consists of just packing material. So that's a little bit disappointing. I would like to show you some more stuff. Well, I can. I has a bag as well. And in this bag, I expect to find more Lego stuff. Let's see. Does tank beat envelope or bag? I think it does. All right. Let's see what kind of came in this one. Ooh, Brocky eye pieces in trans yellow. Yeah, bunch of them. There's more stuff in here. Let me get some of this taken apart. All right, so those Brocky eye pieces. And then some white pieces, a couple of large pan pieces, and a couple of white lightsaber hilts. This has a chrome piece in it. Castle or Knight's Kingdom topper. Pretty fancy looking little thing. This is a bike to add to my collection of different colored and different, you know, different decorations of bikes. Cool. Did not get the dude to go with that, I think, but that's okay. And let's see, what else comes in here? Oh, this is looking a little bit fragile. A lot of this stuff is gonna have to be dumped in that hydrogen peroxide bath as well, because got some tan white pieces here. This is a Jang head. It's a little bit different. See, just a little bit different facial expression on that one. Looks either sleepy or derpy. I don't know what this came on, but when I saw it, I was like, hey, that's an alternate version of my face. So I had to get that. And then, man, there's just so much little stuff in here. I think I'm just gonna have to pour this out, spread it out, and let you take a closer look. Let's see. What all can we see here? Yeah. So much randomness. Wow. These might be used towards some special forces for our planetary defense force base, which I am going to continue to work on. Just kind of busy, been doing a lot of videos. Yeah, some more castle stuff. These were just interesting to me. I was looking at minifigure headgear and stuff. Some different forms of backpacks and things for astronauts. Some white to kind of go against the black that's already there. Ooh, this is a nice one also. I think I have some of these in a different color though. And this is nice to get it in the silver, even though it's not chrome actually like that. These are spring loaded minifig leg pieces. I think I have some of these in one color. Now I have them in a bunch of colors because these are all ready to spring. I don't know what I'm gonna do with them. I just saw them and I said, I don't have those, and they're cheap enough, so I got some more. This thing here, oh yeah. Yeah, I recognize that hair piece now. It's a Wolverine hair. A couple of these swords, a few of these swords in different colors. Cool. These are clone pilots. This is a turquoise container. Might be able to use that in my hospital. Fit in with the general cool scheme. This is sand blue. I don't know where this came from. Some viewers will and will post about it, and that's cool, but I didn't know that it existed in sand blue. Now I do, now I have it. And then this is a Ninjago spinner topper. That just looked really cool. I like the silver and gold, both used together against gunmetal gray, another cool color. And then just a bunch of random bars and things. So a lot of miscellaneous little parts and stuff included in this haul here. And also some vintage sets to check out and to compare and contrast against more recent stuff. So that's all stuff that'll be, I mean, you'll see very little of this anytime soon. Maybe you'll see me do something with this face soon. The next time my city is updated, which will be the next time my city is updated, which will be whenever that happens, you may see this riding around in the city. And yeah, just stuff to come. Nice to get another box. Haven't done one of these in a while. Thank you for watching, and I'll be talking to you again soon.